How to fix EA not sending verification code. So if you want to fix EA not sending verification code problem, then what you need to do is first, you just need to simply go with your mail. So go with your Gmail or google.account.com or mail.google.com. And once you're under your mail, make sure you log into your account. Now here on the left side, you will have more option, right? Just go with more, and then you may have spam section. So you need to open up your spam, and under spam, you may have EA verification code. But if you don't have it on your verification code, email on your spam, then you can just simply search for EA. Once you search for EA, then you will have your EA mails. You can simply click on the mail and you will find your mail. But if you don't find your mail right here, then you just need simply contact the EA support team. So to contact, like if you're not receiving the mail, then for the issues like that, you'll need to speak with one of the phone or chat support advisors who will be available to advise you further. So you can contact the live support at help.ea.com. So you need to go with a new browser, and here you need to search for help.ea.com, and here you will have support, game support. So you just need to simply go with EA account, scroll down and then select a topic in which you're facing the problem, or you just need to simply scroll down and then go with how to contact EA help, and it will take you to this kind of interface. Now you need to just go with chat with us or start chat. So you need to log into your EA account and then select the topic, and after that go with chat with us or start chat, and you can have your contact form, or just simply search for the topic right here. So select the topic, any topic that you're comfortable with. Once you've selected, you need to go further and just answer the questions. You will have the contact form. You can just open up the contact form and you'll be able to send a report and your problem will be fixed. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.